be down 1.1%, and the Kosdaq also down 1% at the moment. But we are seeing Samsung Group shares outperforming the broader markets today. Samsung Electronics, Samsung Preferred Shares, and also Hotel Shilla are outperforming. Hotel Shilla is showing a prettier picture because of earnings improvement expectations. We are seeing CEO Lee Bu-jin aggressively pushing out into the duty-free markets, one of her main business strategies. And Lee Bu-jin recently visited Jeju Island to submit a bid to run a duty-free store in Jeju after the Korean government relaxed regulations to allow duty-free stores in the city and not just airports. And Lee Bu-jin has led the Hotel Shilla's duty-free store expansion into Singapore's Changi Airport and Macau as well. And analysts are seeing this to mean 120% increase in operating profit for Hotel Shilla's duty-free business in the next 2 years. So we are seeing Samsung Group shares outperforming, but we are also seeing Hyundai Motor Group shares really dragging on the index today. Hyundai Motors and Kia Motors, Hyundai Mobis, all down more than 2%. Again, they are awaiting a ruling on the base salary controversy. This is a lawsuit that has been ongoing for more than 2 years. And if Hyundai Motors sees a ruling that is unfavorable to them, this will mean higher costs for their their labor costs going forward. Let's check on the Korean markets about the 30 minutes into trade. Matt, over to you.
Thank you very much, June. The Australian market down by about a third of 1%.